Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 Championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
All wrapped up for takeaway.
Dire's carrier just got killed.
Guess what comes next? Since you're not a guardian, I feel like I can ask you.
Not this time!
Guess it's my shout.
Likes you. Axe will kill you last. generation.
Get a bit caught up here.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Coin for me.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Towers under attack.
Fusion.
Looks like Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. fallen. Nice! It's like that song, Lump Lump and Nop Noops and Noop Noop Noops.
Killing spree!
Bottom tower. Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them, their structures. Good work. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Whoa, Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Oh boy, Dire's bottom tower is getting hit.
Killing spree.
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack. Jeez, Morty, they're going after Dire's bottom tower. Oh, great. Dire's bottom tower just got destroyed. Toke, loach, dog. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Heist.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Own it! Plan B is cut down the damage.
Hear myself away. Soldier's death!
Dominating!
Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Take that as tribute.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. It's gone.
Here.
Regeneration!
Dire's bottom tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's courier, he bit the big one. There's a job opening, in case anyone's interested, for courier.
Killing spree.
Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Rises.
Haste.
Dire's bottom tower's under attack. Those little rascals are hitting Dire's bottom tower. Oh, jeez, Morty, they're going after Dire's bottom tower. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. You know, Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
Blast.
What's the matter with you? You just... Dire's bottom tower's destroyed.
Broken.
Dire's middle tower's under attack. Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Oh, Radiance top tower is under attack!
Something is showing you.
Dire's middle tower is on.
Jeez, man! They're getting whooped!
Oh, boy, Dire's bottom tower is getting hit.
Under attack.
Damn.
The jungle has everything Axe desires.
Killing spree. Triple kill.
Blame my blade.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
That's a bit of a fusion. Bounty. take that as tribute.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Come on, get with it!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Okay, Takiro. Which one of you wants to take me for a ride?
Force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure.
Under attack! Stalker attack! Way to go! Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Oh jeez, Radiant's courier just got killed!
Eliminate!
Jarno!
top tower is under attack. Oh, not good. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Ah! No more from me!
Radiant's middle tower is under attack! Radiant's middle tower is under attack! Radiant's middle tower is destroyed! Hey, just so you know, Radiant's ancient's under attack! You know, that could really seal the deal! Oh crap! Radiant's Ancient's under attack!
Game over, baby! Oh man.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms.